Okay, okay. Stop. Stop for a second, okay? No? Stop. Stop. Okay. I would hope it doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure out what we're doing if I have an old thing and a can of spray paint on the table, okay? Oh my goodness. Stop, okay? Whatever. Let's go. I think it turned out as bad as I was expecting it to. This is the color it would have been painted if you were to buy this engine on, you know, whatever day you bought it on in 1952. I kind of saw that from the bottom of this flywheel housing right here. It was the original color and it looked exactly like this. So, painted it the original color since we were restoring it, you know. I mean, these restorations usually end up just me painting them, but that's because in the previous Will It Run videos, I kind of, you know, make it run and everything like it's supposed to, so really the only thing left to do is paint it. But yeah, I think it actually turned out pretty good. It's not horrible. It's like basically original except for this this header thing right here. I do need to replace the rings in it. It smokes a lot, like it just fills up with oil up here basically. And I think I might have some replacement rings from this other 5S that I took apart for parts because it didn't run. No matter what I did to it, it didn't run. I'll see if those rings are good, and then I might chuck them on this thing. See how that works, but other than that, I'd call this a win. If you enjoyed this video, I'd appreciate it if you could like it. And if you really enjoyed it, then you might even consider subscribing. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Have a good day.